Good morning. Finally dropped off my car to the mechanic, and then me and Sydney are walking 2 blocks home. I thought we were gonna jog. but someone wore the wrong kind of shoes. We're taking a nice little walk early this morning back home, and I just want to jump on here and say good morning. It's Thursday, cheers. We picked up the car from the mechanic, and I'm so excited that my car is almost 100%. I do still need to get a smog check so they can send me the sticker to my vehicle. But do you guys remember I was telling you guys how I thought it was my shifter? Drake Lucas, get in your car seat and put on your seatbelt. Guys, it wasn't even my gear shifter. What did you call it, Sydney?
It was a shift.
My shifter stick. My shift stick. That's what Papa calls it. It was actually this something in my brakes. Did he say it was a switch in my brakes that needed to be replaced? So they replaced it, and now my car is just running smooth. I'm not having any problems with my shift. Well, when I'm shifting, I'm not having any problems. So Sydney just told me that he wants to make dinner. I'm all for that because you guys know how I feel about dinner. Me and dinner. I love doing breakfast. I enjoy lunch. But dinner, I don't know. I think it's because I feel like in the evening. Yeah, it's like the end of the day. I'm a little tired. Still have showers and all these things going on before we go to sleep. And so, I don't know. Dinner's just to where?
To where? Mom, do we have baking soda at home?
Walgreens?
Baking powder? Baking powder.
So what are you trying to make?
The Monte Cristo from Disney.
Monte Cristo.
Okay. Monte Cristo.
What'd you say, Drakey?
I wanna go to this place right next to us right here.
Walgreens?
Yeah.
What's our Walgreens?
Remember Dad said that place has the best toys?
He found some, what do you call those? Funko Pops for Papa. But I wouldn't say they have the best toys. They had some toys. I'm gonna get these nails taken off. I'm not too fond of them, guys. I'm not going to the nail shop right now. We're going to, are you getting hot? Drake, there's air coming through. Oh my goodness. Earlier today, Sydney made a really good queso. Like, really, really good. Sydney, where did you find the peppers? In the fridge?
Yeah, I used the left one.
Oh. Wow. So that was pretty good. Didn't vlog yesterday, Tuesday. I actually took a little break. So what you saw, what I uploaded yesterday was actually Monday's vlogs. Okay, here's a quick little haul. Me and Sydney and Drake just got back. We just got back from Walmart. Let's start over here. So we picked up some donuts. Why not? This is for breakfast. We got some eggs because I refuse to go to Costco this week. Got some cheese, avocados for avocado toast, some sausages. Sydney needed honey and turkey breast for dinner. He's making dinner tonight. Then we also have these two that I'm gonna plug in because I'll tell you guys why later. This is for maybe later on this week. Pizza, there's bell peppers. We got some Coke. Okay, I can't, is it?
Cotija.
Okay. Queso.
Cotija.
Cotija cheese.
Cotija cheese.
Okay, bell peppers, got some shredded lettuce, Swiss cheese. This and this is for Sydney's dinner recipe that he's making tonight. Got some potatoes, onions, we have some carrots, Sydney's mask, bananas, pickling cucumbers, got some apples for breakfast and smoothies, some tomatoes. These are mangoes. We have some peppers, cucumbers, or wait, no. These are zucchini. We have some cookies and cream, cereal. I got this because I'm going to start meal prepping. Got some more of this. I still have some in the fridge, but I just wanted to make sure I had some more. Got some milk. And we are taking Blaze off of the diapers today. And he's gonna wear undies, accidents and all. We're just gonna have to work with him, but he'll only wear these when he goes to bed. Got some celery. This is for Papa's dinner. And then we got some corn for later on this week or next week. Okay, oops, don't mind my gum. Okay, Sydney, tell us about this. Look at this.
It's a Monte Cristo sandwich from Disneyland. So basically I made a sandwich out of ham and turkey. I made my own dry and mix with egg mix and I deep fried it.
It tastes like something that would come from Disneyland too. This is pretty interesting. I've never tasted this before at Disneyland. What is it called?
The Monte Cristo.
It was apron.
Look at this. Grandma got me.
Try that one. Oh, you haven't tried it yourself?
No, not yet.
Okay. Doesn't it taste like something that will come from Disneyland? This is pretty good, Sydney. The powdered sugar gives it that sweet.
I had to put in toothpicks to keep the meat in. I forgot to dig them out.
Oh, I see it right here. Look, can you take that out? That toothpick? It's like, sticking out right there. Yeah.
I seriously forgot. Okay, amateur chef. I'm like, check them more. There should be four.
Four? Oh, right down.
And there's one in that corner. Just be careful.
Is it right there sticking out? No, right there. Oh, I was right.
Wow.
Okay, this is pretty good.
I like this a lot.
Now I want to try this at Disneyland. You've never tried this at Disneyland?
Mm-mm.
Oh, then how did you hear about this?
I was watching YouTube. Everybody's like, the number one food I just wanted is.
Oh, wow.
Wow, I like it a lot.